Another suspected bomb has now been intercepted. Authorities say it had been addressed to CNN in Atlanta, and the FBI tonight now confirming it is similar to 14 others. The question now, are there more bombs still in the mail? And we have the surveillance tonight showing what the suspect was allegedly doing as those bombs were arriving across the country. Here's ABC's Victor Kendo.
This morning, investigators descending on an Atlanta postal facility with a bomb containment vehicle and remote-controlled robots. The package was addressed to CNN headquarters, and the FBI says it looks like other bombs mailed across the country last week. Hours later, suspect Cesar Sayoc appearing before a judge, chatting with his attorneys. His lawyer says they'll press for forensic testing on the sole fingerprint allegedly linking Sayoc to one of the packages.
So you're going to be calling the fingerprint into question?
Right now, the fingerprint is in question.
Tonight, a law enforcement source tells ABC News the FBI found Sayoc's list of potential targets, and they've notified everyone on it, including other politicians, media figures, and celebrities. These videos, obtained exclusively by ABC News, show Sayoc before his arrest working as a door host at a Florida strip club on what looks like a typical workday. But his social media accounts filled with posts lashing out at targets like the Obamas and Clintons. Sayoc's videos show him at Trump rallies. This unused footage, just released by filmmaker Michael Moore, appears to show him at a rally last year, his anger aimed at CNN.
Victor Kendo with us tonight outside the federal courthouse, and Victor, authorities are warning that there could still be more packages in the mail.
That's right, David. Even though Cesar Sayoc is behind bars, there is still the possibility of more bombs making their way through the mail system. His next appearance is set for Friday morning, where they will likely decide when he'll be transferred to New York. David?
Victor, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.